breakfast time, and I went out today to McDonald's. McDonald's. McDonalito. I got a sausage biscuit. I try to mostly whisper in this video. Oh, there's that squeaky noise, that whistle. I'll try not to do that. I know I have a little bit of a whistle, and it's probably because of nearly seven. Some of it is because of 7 decades. Salt and pepper in there too. This might be ridiculous, you know, using a fork and a knife. You can pick it up with your fingers, and I do that usually. Very fastidious with my dining. I don't like to get my fingers too dirty. I simply don't have the capacity for that. And I also think that in the Western world we have such a problem with obesity. There are so many people who are starving and don't have enough in the third world. I just don't like to eat a lot. And I'm not attracted to channels where people eat a lot. It's okay, they have their thing. Stamped on there, on the bread. Very hard just to whisper in this video. This is more my natural voice. It doesn't sound that much louder anyway, does it? In a band, I had to sing as loud as I could, and it was always a joke that we have to turn trip up to 10. You know, there's like 1 through 10, the different dials on the most sound systems, even amplifiers, guitar amplifiers, and bass amplifiers. It goes up to 10. So whenever I sang especially a quiet song, like a love song, a ballad that turned me up to 10. Hey man, we gotta turn trip up to 10. So my microphone was was always the mind that was in most danger of having feedback. That's that loud squealy noise. Sausage and McGriddle. I don't put any egg on here. There's another kind of an egg sandwich that comes with like, well, obviously that has egg in it, like sausage and egg. You know, you can get egg in everything. I don't like egg too much. Let's taste everything. Makes it a little spicier. So I went to the McDonald's this morning, and as soon as I opened the door, there was this loud shout from three or four of them, "Good morning!" And I kind of did like that, sort of a fake, in a while at lunch. So maybe next time you go to McDonald's, you might watch for that. It might be a new kind of a promotion or greeting thing where you walk in the door, at least at breakfast, and everybody yells, "Good morning," or "Welcome to McDonald's," something like that. So I asked the girl, "Did she remember me because I was really cute, or because I was a skinny old guy?" She said, "'Cause you're cute." She had one tooth missing right at the front of her mouth. She was real cute, anyway. this fast, even. Use my knife and my fork on the sausage McGriddle. I don't think it worked very well anyway. Oh, that was very good. McGriddle with the big M on both sides of it. A little hash brown and orange juice. Really good orange juice too. So, I wish you the best. Share the love.